Hey, don't be so down. You wanna make more money? Just whip them titties out and show that ass and bend that back. I'll donate shit.
Well, I guess so.
Hey guys, welcome back to my stream. So last time I didn't make as much money as I really wanted to at fucking all. So I'm gonna rebrand myself. Pills on me blue, like a bruise, better yet, bruise creeps. Pills on me blue, like a bruise,
better yet, bruise creeps. Pills on me blue, it feels like really hot in my room. And also,
I forgot rent's due, so I'm gonna stand up and show my butt to get some more donations. Sadly, the era of Twitch thoughts is no more. But truthfully, that was a glamorous time. You know why I'm dressed up today? It's because it's Pokimane's funeral. Finna go World War III on this chick's ass. So pretty much what this video consists of is a hella poppin' live streamer named Pokimane is getting hella salty cause some dude named Dasev is uploading videos of her twerking, her live stream fails, and just all of her live streams combined and is getting hella views. What's messed up is for her to have her dreams already fulfilled, everything she could ever want in front of her, and still trying to go out of her way to destroy other people's dreams because she's salty because he's exploiting her like she did to herself to get where she is by showing off her ass.
Wow, I'm so sorry that it takes you a lot of time to steal other people's content. I'm so sorry.
Oh my god, no.
And put
Oh my god.
People are reporting your channel because you're just uploading other people's content. And you're clickbaiting.
No, I don't. I'm actually like editing.
I mean, I copy clips, I clickbait. We all do it. It's part of the ecosystem of life on YouTube.
Hey, how does it feel to know that I'm gonna take down your video? It's literally me! 700,000 views. So this is where you get your 550 check from, huh? On a thingy of me.
Where's my money, man? Where's my money?
Give me that 550 check or I'll kill your whole family.
Fuck on me, yeah, look at me, yeah. Fuck on me, look at me, fuck on me, yeah. Look at me, fuck on me.
Videos.
Poki translation, I woke up today and I didn't have enough money for rent, so I'm gonna copyright your video so I can make more money because big bank takes little bank.
Sorry, I'm not into liars or people who take advantage of others, but that's just a personal preference.
Who take advantage of others, bruh? You know how many duos she plays in Fortnite to have their name in the thumbnail of her video? She's doing the same thing, man. She's doing the same thing, man.
Dude, this is not my butt. Hashtag not my butt. Hashtag
shut the fuck up.
Not my president. Hashtag not my butt.
I literally type like Pokimane S and this was the first picture.
You're what's wrong in this world. You're everything that's wrong in this world. A liar looks up my butt, lies about gifting subs. Why would you title this video Pokimane Twerk Live on Stream? Just tell me.
It's cause you're a Twitch thot. You pretend to go to places you don't need to go. Hey, I'm going to the washroom. Be right back.
I forgot. Oh. Bye guys, see ya.
You know it'll get you more viewers and he did it because it's gonna get him more viewers. I mean, if I was a girl, I would be showing my tits, whipping my ass out too. But it's just the fact that she's out here really trying to take people's channels down, their hard work down, really just trying to destroy life as we know it. And bruh, she'd really be out here feasting on the little hyenas who are nipping at her feet because they need a come up. They need a way to get up in the game. And for her to pretend like she wasn't there at all and just shit on all these small channels because they exploit her for views, like, come on, bro. That's why you're there at the top, so people below you can come up off you. That's how YouTube works, man. Pokimane, I know you're watching this video, baby. I remember I sent you like a DM a while ago.
Oh my god.
You completely flat out rejected it, which I would too, but you know what they say, if they don't respond once, go back to back.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, you are a fucking Twitch thot, but I think you forgot because your panties in a knot. Yeah, I'm finna flame your head, I'm in your bay. Yeah, I'm on your live stream while you giving me head. Yeah, I'm the king, you're my bitch, bow down. No Twitch fucking thot can take my fucking crown, cause I'm underground, but I'm coming up right now. Baby, do you see my mission? Cause I'm coming for the plow. Yeah, I just hit it from the back, she a hoe. Yeah, myth don't got shit and he got no flow, so I'm coming in hot and she gonna fucking blow on my load. Also, don't touch my men's IG, cause I'll get the high beam, aim it at your whole team. Baby, do you need some green? Cause you acting hella mean.
I'm gonna go now.